Fantastic. I'm looking forward to it. You know, particularly just because being Irish, I've stayed out of the whole debate. I found it quite funny from an independent country where that people going, well, it's been a very bitter debate. A very bitter debate here. People were mean to me on Twitter. Oh, really? Oh, really mean to Twitter. During the Irish War of Independence, my granny hid in a ditch from British soldiers for an entire match. So, Twitter. Meanwhile, what has George Osborne asked the public to design?
Is it a plan for the economy?
No, it is not. That's a really bad photo.
It's a new pound coin.
And yes, it is a new pound coin.
It's a new pound coin, but they won't, because it's such a big thing, they're not going to decide, are they, before the referendum's over.
They're not coming out for a few years yet, because we just not hedge our bets and put Charles on it. We're talking about designing pound coins. I've been designing pound coins around my way for years. 20 for 15 quid, if you're interested.
I'd like to think the forgers do their own designs. Yeah, the banger. Oh, yeah, that'll be one of mine.